based on the Vision iNext concept that BMW showed back in fall 2018. The production 2022 iX will be the brand's first all-electric compact SUV, and it's shaping up to be mighty compelling. BMW says the iX should go on sale in early 2022 and offer an electric driving range of at about 300 miles per charge. Two electric motors provide full-time all-wheel drive, and carbon fiber reinforced plastic body panels help save weight. The 9's cabin appears to be quite spacious, with plenty of modern technology features on display, including a slick curved digital instrument panel screen. When the 9 reaches dealerships, it will find itself competing with rivals, such as the Audi e-tron, Mercedes-Benz EQC, and Tesla Model X,